Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I'm Sinappa. So in this video we are going to do program for fountain lights controls. Okay, the logic is simple. So once we put on, okay, before there are three sets of lights, okay, three color sets light. Okay, so each color sets will first, once you put switch on, it will start first lights, first light, second light, third light. Okay, so each lights are some different color. Okay, then light one, light two, light two and three, and three and one, then three all together, then again it will go 1 2 3. Okay, the sequence, so this will keep on working, changing the sequence like this. Okay, for this case we'll see how we can make the program. Okay, this is mostly used in the fountain control, light controls. Okay, so now we will start. Okay, this is input one, on. Then delay will keep 3 seconds each light. Okay, first we will add auxiliary relays, then we'll put outputs in auxiliary relay. Okay, we use NO of this timer one. So like this we have to make 1 2 3. Okay, then 1 2 2 3 3 1 3, then all together 3 1. Okay, so 3 plus 3 plus 7 7 set we have to make. For easy way we'll copy and paste. Okay, this must be T2, this is 3 second, this is also 3 second, this must be M3. Okay, this must be 3, three seconds. Okay, this must be M4, so now we'll expand the columns. Okay, this must be T4, 3 second, this is M5. Copy, paste. T5, 3 second, M6, Okay. Control C. Paste. T6. 3 second. Okay, now we for reset we have to make one more set. Okay, so through T7. So this M8 is initialization flag, okay, so that we will remove, we will leave it, we will use M9. For reset purpose, we will use NC contact. We will keep M9 for reset. Okay, so now we will assign output. Okay, now output 1 is for light set 1, output 2 for light put, light set 2, output 3 for light set 3. Okay, so that we will do. We'll keep M1. M1, okay, so this M1 is for single on contact, okay, and next M1 for light 1, M2 light 2, M3 light 3, and M4 for light 1 and 2, so we will keep M4 also. Light 1 and 2, 2 and 3, and M6. Okay, M6, 3 and 1. So we'll keep M6 also. So single light, double light, again double light, double, then triple light, M7. Now we will connect output Q1. Okay, so this we will copy and paste for light 2 and 3. This must be M2, M4 1 and 2, M5. 2 and 3, okay. This copy and paste. M3. Okay, M4, light 3, 1 and 2, 2 and 3, M5 and 6. And 7. Okay, now we made a logic. Okay, so as I told, there are three color light sets. Okay, so each lights will start individual, and two lights together and three lights together. Okay, now we will simulate and see how our program is working. Okay, okay, start. Now light one is on, two is on after 3 seconds, three, one and two, two and three, three and one, all together. So it's reset again, one, two, three, one and two. So these counter lights will on sequentially like this. Okay, so this will like this will look like very beautiful once you arrange your light colors in proper way. Okay, so I hope you can do for your own projects. Okay, so thanks for watching. If you are new for my channel, please do subscribe. Okay, so watch my previous posted videos also. Okay, so I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye from Sinaparajan.